Nests aren't just made of sticks and grass anymore. Let's take a closer look at the nests of double-crested cormorants and the surprising materials they've woven into their homes. Tucked deep inside are discarded items, likely found drifting in the ocean. Some are old. When was the last time you used a telephone cord? Others are more recent. Multiple face masks, tangled like relics of a not-so-distant past. Then there's fishing gear, rope, straps, zip ties, and of course, fishing line, which can be devastating, especially to their chicks, who can get entangled before they even leave the nest. Some of this debris was wound so tightly into the nest, it couldn't be removed without tearing the entire thing apart. A few pieces were buried so deep, they looked like they belonged there. Oh, and duct tape, because when your nest is falling apart, why not try a little home improvement? Birds are incredibly resourceful. They're adapting to a rapidly changing world, making do with what we leave behind. But they can't tell the difference between what helps them and what could harm them. We can do our part by keeping waste out of the environment and letting birds build their homes the way nature intended. A small act for us can mean a safer start for the next generation of birds.